I hope you all are excited for another Morphology Monday because today we have the prefix ex and its other form e, which both mean out. Let's check out some examples on our digital blending board. First up is extract, which means to pull out. If you've had a student that had to get a tooth extracted in order to get braces put in, then they will relate to this word. Next one up is erupt, which means to burst out, as in the volcano erupted or the class erupted into cries of despair when they found out their essay was due tomorrow. Last up we have extend, which means to stretch out, as in she extended her arms as high as she could to try to reach the monkey bars. X and E are really common prefixes, so there are so many more examples that I didn't mention here. If you would like to receive a free word list that contains more of these X and E words, as well as their etymological definitions and meaningful sentences, comment below or send me a DM. Until next week, happy blending!